with this elimination tag match. One by one, team members will be eliminated.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Stunning display.
Look, able to free the arm and roll out. Great escape.
Broken up with a fist to the face. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Mudhole stomping. That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
There's the tag. I don't think this is going to be good, Corey.
A big boot.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jingles, but using your opponent as the drum. Scoop slam!
Going for an early pin.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Not the worst idea going for a pin there, but it's close. But might be using the wrong muscle here. Stay on him, Otis.
Oh, nice DDT.
Oh, drop kick. And he slides him back to the mat. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Spin!
What a punch. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Gut wrench. Gut wrench. German suplex.
Did that just happen?
Showing his instincts. Right there, running into a neck breaker.
He can do it here. He kicks out with authority.
Still a ways to go in this match based on that.
Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
To hold him down.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Spooky buster.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And that was a well-executed attack. Across the top rope. Clubbing forward. Planning on what to do next.
Down. Powerful suplex toss. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Shoes in your head. Irreversible by Otis.
Oh, God.
Some miscues from Jey Uso here.
Across the top rope. Eye on the counter. Placed into the corner.
Otis scooping up his opponent for the slam and...
Whoa. What is Otis thinking? What is Otis doing?
No! No! Splash! Cover!
Kicked into the outside. into the ring.
And it looks like Otis.
Tag is made. This could be the beginning of the end. Jimmy and Jay lining it up. Here it comes.
Placed target. Oh, shot right in the midsection. Oh, that was inventive. Oh, across the top rope.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
In the corner. Dragon screw. Right into the leg lock. With authority.
And Kofi is on the verge. Oh, cat pulling down on the opponent.
Hoping to end it here. He stops the count for his partner.
Woods has got to find a way out of this.
Precision.
Kofi has that one-of-a-kind connection with the WWE Universe, and we are seeing it here.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Kofi Kingston has the power of positivity.
Swing paradise.
Gable is completely out of it.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
We're going to take a trip on a tour south of heaven.
Is that enough for Priest?
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
applied. Dragon suplex.
Placed in the corner. Into the buckle. Roll through. German suplex.
Big pull. Kofi Kingston.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Bad intentions in mind, this superstar climbing up top.
Wait a second.
Oh, avalanche back body drop.
If anything, this is the last thing that is going to get the WWE Universe to shoot.
Able to get there in time.
Tags him in.
You have to keep up the intensity in a brutal match like this.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Jay out of there in a hurt. Rolled up from behind, looking to end it here.
He's able to beat a two count. And there goes Jimmy Uso. Sent to the outside hard. Strong display from main event Jay Uso. But he'll be hitting the showers if he shows off too long. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Running hip attack. What impact.
Oh, man. Both feet crashing down. Oh, yeah. Kofi scouted. And Jimmy able to reverse that. Quick thinking pays off.
Draped across the top rope.
For him, he needs to be extra cautious now. Hook right in the jaw.
Cut off. What a kick to the gut.
He fends off the attack.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee. Punch connects. And he gets the tag. Uh-oh. Blackjack. Way out there.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Slips out of the way.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Ooh! Oh, the reversal by Priest.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Starting to bleed. And Balor Flair's attack gets cut off. Bang! And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
We're about to take a trip on a tour south of heaven. Priest ended this fight.
Two! And that's it. Jimmy has been eliminated. He's eliminated. This out. Incoming! This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Now we're looking for Luka. Look out below!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Something planned with
no! Oh, no!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Kofi transmitting the power of positivity right about now.
He's ejected from the ring. Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. He's setting the table. Table behind him now, not where you want to be. Well, what's this going to be? Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Boom, saw it coming, got an elbow for their trigger. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
Damian Priest at the lights.
Is that enough for Priest?
Cover! There's two!
Kingston's out. Kingston has been eliminated.
Damian veering his attention away from the match. Not the best idea. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. attention back to the match.
Two.
Look at Priest. I fear what he's thinking of right now.
Placing them into the corner.
There's a tag.
What are we going to see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block!
Balor setting up! Brainbuster!
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Caught the leg. Rapid fire. Will it be?
I think so.
And the count stopped short of two.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Top rope. Uso with the Uso splash.
And there's the cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Trapped in the corner. Chops and punches.
In the corner.
Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.